is coming to you live from West Memphis, Arkansas. Yes, somebody give us a praise in this house tonight. Thank you for being honest with me. Whether you may be in the United States, you may be in Africa, you may be in Indonesia, wherever you are, once again, welcome to the BDS Gospel Net, where Jesus Christ is Lord, and we got to somebody know that we are live on the air. Tell them to tune in, because tonight we're coming with a teleconference like no other teleconference. We come together, put everything in place, say, now God, get us out of the way. It's all about you, and we are ready to magnify him. Hallelujah. Look at your heart. Look at your heart. Look at your heart. You may not even turn in, tune into a small handheld device there in your area. Something different in me. I'm ready to step in a new direction. When somebody be born from through. Hallelujah, hallelujah. And on behalf of Dr. Bruce and Dr. Victoria Smith, welcome to the BDS Gospel Net. And we hope and pray that you will stay tuned and see what God has for you. Tonight, we are live in West Memphis, Arkansas. And we have evangelist psalmist Candace Luther that is going to take us to worship before the Lord tonight with a praise team. So there at home, there in this studio audience, we want you to go ahead and get your heart ready, your hands ready, your mind ready to do nothing but bless the name of Jesus. Can somebody give God some praise while the worship team takes us to the presence of the Lord?
Thank you.
Would you lift your hands to heaven right now and just say, here I am. Fill me up, God. Fill me up, God. I want to overflow in your power, in your presence. I want to bask in your glory. Fill me up, God. Now give him the praise of expectancy. Privilege in this conference tonight to bring to this platform